Marshall Brodien has passed away. He played Wizzo on The Bozo Show for 26 years and was known for his magic tricks. A beloved resident of the suburb of Geneva, locals could easily spot Brodien's car. It had Wiz on the license plate. Brodien had Alzheimer's. He was 84. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.